Former Des Moines School Superintendent Thomas Ahart is now one of six finalists to become the superintendent of Columbus, Ohio schools. Ahart was named the head of Des Moines schools back in 2013. He stepped down as Des Moines superintendent last year. He was replaced by interim superintendent Matt Smith. The search for a permanent replacement is expected to be all done with a new superintendent named by July 1st.